Hey everybody, I'm Sorry You Glant, just call me Glant, and we're back to more Sonic Colors. Last time we finished off Asteroid Coaster and saved all the planets, because the generators no longer tether them here. And we unlocked the Terminal Velocity. Let's go.
That fool Sonic thinks he's won because he destroyed all my generators. Well, the mind control cannon is full enough for what it has to do. I will have the last laugh!
The last laugh? How is laughing last special? Isn't that like being the slowest one to get the joke?
Yeah, I laugh last all the time. People look at me like I'm an idiot. Forget about it.
You're an idiot.
Because you are an idiot.
Exactly.
You talking to me?
Yes, I'm talking to you. There's nobody else here, so I must be talking to you. Why haven't we fixed your voice chip yet?
Yo, quit busting my batteries over here. I've been working on it all day.
What does that even mean? Oh, never mind. In a few seconds, it won't matter anyway, since the world will have only one thing on its mind.
What's that, boss?
Me.
And it's gonna mind control everybody. And there's Chekhov's gun, or his arm in this case. Cover the moon in darkness. And now there's like a black hole growing.
This can't be happening! It's backfiring! Impossible! How? Ta-da!
Yo, what do you mean impossible? Your plans have been crushed by Sonic for like, ever. He stopped you like it's his job or something. In fact, I can't remember a plan he didn't stop.
What are you talking about? He hasn't stopped all of them.
Name one.
Read the attention pad. Sound by auditory processors new and love.
Now I remember why we changed his voice chip. No matter, I may have suffered a
setback, but this
thing's far from over. I will crush Sonic.
The man gets an A for effort, that's for sure.
I mean, wouldn't you have been the one to program that voice chip? So it'd be your fault. But it's like that. But we got an axe to go. Couple axe.
Hey, Tails?
Yeah?
I got a bad feeling about this.
Good, so it's not just me.
When I feel the ground shaking under my feet and see plumes of dust rising and rubble tumbling and aliens running for their lives, yeah, I get a bad feeling. So, how about you and me make like Eggman's hairline and recede?
This isn't joke time. This is running to the space elevator time.
Sorry, couldn't help myself. We're out of here.
Yeah, we're running now.
Act 1, Terminal Velocity. I mean, this is one of the levels I have the most fun with. And one that I've played multiple times. I like it, I don't know why. Maybe it's just the whole jumping straight down, or running straight down trying not to die. Technically you should just like jump off and you'd be falling fast enough to avoid all this stuff, but who cares, right? Oh, that was on the other side, crap, missed it. Oh, ah! Well, I'm not getting that S-Ring. Right, no boost. I got... Oh, I got rings now. I missed. Come on. Get in front of me. Die. Here we go. Oh, there was... Oh, wait. That was a red star ring. There's no red star rings in these stages. Because there's literally no exploration. You're just running straight down. And guess what? He's back! Pretty sure I can just hold boost here. I don't remember how far I have to get to get that wisp capsule. Might catch up. Yep, he's catching up. Okay, now we're on. And technically, as long as you keep killing, he seems getting boost. He can't hit you. That. Ah, come on! I literally have never died on this stage. And we have to restart. Awesome. I don't know why I died. I guess you just suck. Well, we've proven that so far, so it's nothing to do. Apparently I don't have to boost though, it's kind of auto-scrollery. Boosting's not really going to make me go faster, so I can save onto it till the end. Hop. Hop. Here. On the other side. Which is nice, because this makes it good for the quick stepping, because you don't have to hold up, so it's not as awkward to quick step left and right. Go you. Go you. Go you. I didn't know that if you died, though, you had to restart everything all over again. I guess it makes sense with no checkpoints. Oh, come on. There it is. Now we can hopefully do better this time. Jump. Oh, that one almost hit me. I was always bad doing this in levels, which is why I always try to boost away from him. I was never good at doing this, and I didn't get boost. Okay. But this is where boosting really counts. Hit you. 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 Give me your white wisps. Now you have some. Come on. There we go. Finally got it. And got that life. And hope there's another one in here somewhere. Yes. It's not in the letter. Cutscene time. There's a... Oh, not cutscene time yet. I gotta get here. There's a lot of cutscenes just right at the end of the game. If they're usually only before a boss fight, but now it's like all at the end of the game.
There are no lines, and I've saved the best rides for last. At least let me stab your hand so you can come back in.
I know you're trying to be clever with this whole amusement park pun thing, but it's just coming off lame. So just say you're going to destroy us and stop embarrassing yourself.
Curse you, Sonic! Not only do you foil my plans, but you foil my speeches as well. I work hard on them. No matter, I will destroy you. And I will be victorious! Is that better?
Like a million times better. Thank you.
This robot is special! He's powered by the energy from your little friends! He is invincible! So I'd say it's been nice knowing you, but it hasn't.
I have to admit I'm a little scared. I don't think we can beat this guy.
See you on the ground, buddy.
Huh? Sonic, no!
Just got one last thing to do. As for you.
He's not invincible. Eggman's never invincible. He tries to say he is, but he's not. This is a unique thing. If anything's worth leaving the hints on for, that's it. And you just homing attack. It's not that hard. I mean, it's not as easy as Lost World's final boss, but it's not hard. You get two hits off him by boosting right at the end. And then he sucks in some wisps from everywhere to power him. Laser. Yeah, not hard. And hi. Now we got two wisps. We got two wisps. We can't use them. They're just kind of there. But we got two. Oh, he's mixing them up now. Okay. Yeah, as his health gets down, he'll start mixing up attacks. Still not that hard. I mean, it is a Sonic final boss, so don't expect it to be too difficult. But it's not that difficult. And now the music changes! Got five. Six. No. Wait. Yeah. Six. Should probably be paying attention to what I'm doing. And laser? Nope, just keep. Oh, seriously? Well, I can't get hit, otherwise it starts all over again. Okay, should be good now. 2, 4. Yes, I counted that funny. Don't make fun of me. Okay, yeah, not that hard. And then again, I do know what I'm doing. I fought this boss a lot. And you can actually let that gauge run out. It doesn't do anything. It'll run out and then it'll have you redo it again. Or it won't have you redo any part of the boss. It's just kind of sitting there like, oh yeah, by the way, you still need to do this. A rank. And I didn't get any S ranks. Mostly because I lost all my rings, but what can you do? Okay, so that's it. Oh wait, there's one more. One more stage.
My head! Who turned out the lights?
At Eggman's incredible interstellar amusement park, you can feel comfortable knowing your safety is our number one priority.
So, what is it? I'm just gonna end the video when the credits start, because the credits are really, really long. And I don't want to leave Reach for the Stars in there anywhere. So go ahead and enjoy the final cutscene while you sit me here while you watch me as well watch it. And I'm just going to turn off my microphone and we're going to just go ahead and end the video when the credits start playing.
This might not
so,
end well.
After this stage, of course. So as a early send-off. Thanks everyone for watching, and I'll see you in whatever game happens to come next. See you. Actually, let's not mute it yet. I don't need to. I'll mute it as soon as the stage ends. There we go. That should be good.
Thought I wouldn't?
The only thing I was thinking about was getting pushed into an elevator.
Well, a hedgehog's gotta do what a hedgehog's gotta do.
Great job, Sonic.
Thanks, but I had a little help during that last part. For saving us.
He says, you are welcome.
That thing's translating pretty good.
Yep, I finally got all the kinks out.
For the record, we can talk to them perfectly. I know I wasn't going to do this, but Tails' display is in hexadecimal, not binary.
Oh, boy.
Thought I'd mention
he
that.
He says, goodbye, my friends. I have to go. Just when I got this thing working.
Better late than never, buddy. Right on.